Welcome back, everyone. I'm Dashedm, and this is Elio Official Server. And today we are starting off at the base of the Winter Silence faction, which is our allies. They got all doors set to public, so I can walk around. It's truly a masterpiece of a base. It looks absolutely amazing. Let's exit out of here and get to my parked ship. Yep, it should be here. Perfect. Here it is. So now I need to go back to Nur or not. Let's see who is online. No one of particular interest. Pretty nice new solar map. Some blur or... yeah, motion blur on these stars in the background. I wish they got actual motion blur in the game. So flying on big speeds would be really fun. Yeah, this map looks great. It's nice and it's even simpler to look at the planets now. You don't need to select them, just hover over them. And you can check even moons without going into sector info. And some tutorials, basically pretty nice. Nothing really changed. Also, boosting on planets to 80 meters per second is pretty nice. Max 1 meter per second, that's okay, perfect, fixed. And I'm out of here. No, I'm not out of here. I just found one of my ships heavily traumatized when I was exploring here. Let's see if it's still here. Yep, here it is. You recognize this ship. It's a Pelican, but it's heavily traumatized. Like, look at this. Where is it? Here. That's how it's supposed to be looked, with arriving container in it. Nice wings, everything. They just painted it yellow and blue. Like, what the absolute. Also, let's show on this crappy ship an example of a bug I found. For example, let's save this palette. And let's apply this one. See? I can apply the palette to the other ship. It's a really strange bug. And it has the possibility of griefing. You can paint them, but be sure to save if you have a custom palette like my ship. I got it saved here if someone does stuff like this. So everything will be okay. Okay, nice. Wait. Cargo vessel. What's the absolute... oh my god. I hate people sometimes. Also, I'm going to explore this PvP planet, Tyrostis. It's a large one. And it got some nice terrain to make stunts on. Like this one, mountains, pretty nice one. Really cool. I really need to get used to how this ship handles now. But still, it's pretty great for all of this stuntmanship. Wow. Yeah, motion blur would be really great. But first of all, they really need to fix that problem with all the stuttering and all of that, because that won't look great with motion blur. Or maybe it will, I don't know. Nice planet. Maybe I will find some PvP bases that I can smug a little bit. That would be cool too. Yeah, this looks nice. Also, a nice useless trick I found. If you want to do some cinematography, you can basically zoom in like this, and camera will move smoothly with the vessel. Look, This is pretty epic and cool. You can maybe page down a little bit or not. Oh, actually, you can view like this from the front of the, of your cockpit. There's an option like that in some racing games. Actually, it's pretty nice. You can see where you are going in detail. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, I think this is my favorite camera mode from now on. Look at this. This is so nice and smooth. And you can actually see where you are going. And you get the full speed immersion. Like that. Maybe, what if I get like this? Nope, this is not really cool. What? I can do like this. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty nice. Basically, you fully zoom in and then a little bit of page down. Yeah, I really like how this cockpit like doing this related to the camera and the new like slower acceleration on turning really helps that. Yeah. But we need some motion blur. Let's see if anything special happens if you warp like this. Okay, I am aimed in the newer. And let's do it. Nope, I don't even see the warp effect. So I built this kind of docking bay for small vessels here on the top of the base. And also, maybe I will move it, but I don't yet know. So how to move it is basically disassemble and reassemble it in another place. These two locations are what I selected, but the only problem is that maybe if I build it here or here, people will start building on tropical islands because there's no bugs like in forests. And I don't want to have constant 20 FPS. I don't know, this location seems pretty nice too. So I don't think there's need to move it for now. We'll see. But these locations will still be left marked if I need to relocate. Some small progress here. Let's go down here. Base is coming together nicely. Working on a generator room here to need to actually craft the CPU extenders. I need to get gold. Okay, here it is. Fewer stone is here. They take like a lot of time to craft. Let's see, let's plop it like this. And done. Perfect, looks nice. Just made a Christmas special palette. Now I look like a present. Lol. Pretty funny. Okay, let's go after them. We are going to go to and help some noobs on the Makesh, because why not? I'm faster, come on. Yes, I'm faster. I don't know why does this planet got green legs, but that's not a question to be asked. I don't know. Just got deaded when raiding on Kyrdos by Zyrax shotgun. Oof. Current location. Here we go. Let's get the backpack. Just got an epic drill. You can find them in ultra rare boxes and not containers. It's pretty epic. Okay, so I'm back at the base. Их бин помощью ship got blown up, so I gave him Praetor 2. So yeah. Also, I upgraded mine to 4 plasma cannons from Gatling guns. Now it's a little bit more powerful. Perfect. I need to actually continue working on the base. I'm really happy with this hangar. Some doors, a lot of exterior to do. I'm not going to do it today. Maybe. And server restart. Okay. So this area and the generator room are finished. I like them. Here we got the hangar for small vessels. Double small vessels. Some storage, constructors, a lot of windows. Pretty nice. Really long elevator down here. Here's a hangar, a big one, and a generator room. I need to put glass everywhere, but it's basically finished too. Nice. Where will I put all furnaces and the constructors? Are maybe I will make. Let's open up the hangar doors. Maybe I will make like sections for them down here. That will be pretty cool. Like elevator that goes here in the pillar, walkways here, and here's just like a huge barrel with all these devices you don't need direct access to. That's a big hangar. Okay, I'm going to actually end this episode here to not rush the things, as always. I'm just going to raid some POIs with the guys, edit this video and post it. Nothing much. Okay, actually a quick update. I left my faction and joined up with the Vin faction. And they renamed it to Delta Industries 2. So that's pretty cool. So now I actually got an active faction. Now I need to stop all the builds to the faction 2 from private. And yeah, this is absolutely amazing. I hope you actually enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye. We'll be right back.